I was a professional dancer at the age of 18.
We gonna do it today or we not gonna do it.
And I have become a millionaire in 1 year.
I live where I wanna live. I drive what I wanna drive. I mean, I'm living a life of my dreams.
Look at you.
I've been through so much, for real.
Because it's all about the business bags and the Bentley. Because I stay ready, so I ain't gotta get ready. You understand me?
One night into my life walked a storm. And she walked up to me and said, I'm gonna take your place. I said, no, ma'am. You can come up here with me, but you will not take my place.
I graduated from school with a GED, never went to college.
She was so hungry, she came into this business, and she set a standard that we all had to come up to.
You see why I work so hard? That girl had a bus. Okay. Ain't nobody got a bus. K5, we putting it down.
I'm in the right place at the right time right now with my business. I love it.
Check this out. So you got two black people that's about to make a major deal, and they bring the attorney to settle the damn deal. I can't wait another 3 days. Either we gonna do it today, or we not gonna do it. Well, I had to come right to him like that, right? That girl got her pinky toe in Hollywood, baby. That's going down.
I am determined, dynamic, ambitious, persistent, and faithful. A beautiful, sophisticated professional called to be a loving, world-renowned motivator. My name is Stormy.
It's not about how successful you are, but how you can help other people to achieve success.
I'm a millionaire, 29. No, oops, I just turned 30. And I have become a millionaire in 1 year. I'm very excited about it. My goal is to go across the country and to create several more millionaires like myself, because I believe that success leaves clues, and I'm just gonna duplicate and replicate myself all throughout the country.
You think that you're a $10 million lady now? What I want you to do is be a $10 billion lady.
Yeah. I am, thank you.
Yeah.
Before I started my business, life just threw me a hard ball, and I became an exotic dancer. I was a professional dancer at the age of 18.
We going to Magic City. You know, I like to go to those type of environments. Change some lives. If I could change one life a day, then I'm happy.
So if I thought y'all had a better way that I could help you generate at least $1 million this year, what you thought? I was like, yeah! I'm all in. No, I'm serious.
This used to be my reality. At the age of 18, I had to do what I had to do. Obviously, that's why y'all here. People don't understand it. They tend to stereotype exotic dancers, not strippers. I don't like that name. I could be right here with y'all right now. So I actually, no disrespect again, I'm being real with y'all right now. I really empathize with people that's still here, because I could have been here too. But it's all about choice and decisions, positioning and timing. So I made the right choice, the right decision. I positioned myself in the right place at the right time, and that's all y'all got to do. Thank you, ladies, so much. I know I owe you some money. I don't know what it is. That's more than enough. Here you go. Have a good time.
I live where I want to live. I drive what I want to drive. I eat what I want to eat. I mean, I'm living a life of my dreams, a life that I always dreamed of living. It's now my reality.
Black lives probably don't stop. Bam!
I think about Donald Trump. He never stops. And I have at least 35 Donald Trumps in my business.
Watch Stormy on the Amateur Millionaires Club, the new Get Rich reality show, Sunday nights, 10:30 p.m. on MyATL.